Charlie's day is here, it says.
Best banjo picker, and I know one.
Oh, they got a picture on here of Charlie. And see, it's Charlie Pride at his first guest appearance on the Grand Ole Opry. You see, they got the Grand Ole Opry thing there. You see it on the camera or not. Another Dinah Groove. Waylon Jennings writes a little bit about him here. Charlie Pride claims to be the happiest man alive, and I believe him. Charlie has a wonderful home and family, lots of friends, and he is doing what he has always dreamed of doing, singing country music. Anyway, Waylon Jennings wrote a little thing on him right here. That's kind of cool. All right, in the middle of nowhere.
No, 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 no.
The last thing on my mind.
No, 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 no.
Just between you and me.
No, but that was done by the... Just Between You and Me, that was done by the Cordettes in the 50s, those pop charts.
Just like a Parker number 9, that was done
Yeah, by... Just Between You and Me, what the hell am I talking about?
Okay.
But that was, 66.
Okay.
But it peaked in 67.
They must have released it before the album.
Yeah, number 9.
Okay, so Just Between You and Me is one song to play. Now, Parker number 9, I don't know if that made a hit for him, but it was a hit for Tammy Wynette and George Jones.
Okay.
Spell of a Freight Train.
Yep.
Here's another one.
That was the backside of Does My Ring Hurt Your Finger from the next album.
Okay. I Know One.
Yes. That was also charted, number 6 in 67.
I'm Not the Boy I Used to Be.
Nope.
A Good Woman's Love.
Nope.
Silence.
Nope.
Take Me Home. Touch My Heart.
Nope.
Best Banjo Picker. I kind of
like
that
best
song.
Best Banjo Picker. Backside of I Know One.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I like that song. Best Banjo Picker. Okay, so we got a lot. Best Banjo Picker. Last song on side two.
Freight Train.
Yeah, Last Thing on My Mind.
Nope.
That was not, I thought you said.
No. I Know One and Just Between You and Me.
Oh, Just Between You and Me. Okay. Just Between You and Me. Spell of a Freight Train, and I Know One, and Banjo Picker.
And those...
Wow.
And those 45s are worth $10 a piece.
Really? Well, maybe I should take these records back and try to put them on eBay. What do you think? I was just going to get
them. I don't know what the albums are worth.
I bet you they're worth some money. They're in great shape, too.
Sometimes I wanna die, and so I've got a broken heart. So what? They say that time will heal all wounds in mice and men, and I know that someday I'll forget and love again. But just between you and me, I've got my doubts about it. 'Cause just between you and me, you're too much to forgive. So I've felt so low, so what? I'll just tell myself each time I wanna cry that someday time will dry the teardrops from my eye. But just between you and me, I'm not so sure about it. 'Cause just between you and me, you're too much to forget. You're too much to forget. have ended, when all your friends have flown, who'll be around to want you when all your loves have gone? Only a fool would do it after the way you've done. But how many fools would have you? I know one. This fool keeps wondering why he fell in love at all. But you might need this fool around in case you fall. After the party's over and you've had your fill of fun, if you need a fool to forgive you, I know one. You never know, you might be lonely when all your loves have missed. It wouldn't hurt to keep an extra fool on your list. After your heart's been broken and it needs a place to run, if you'll take the fool who loves you, I know one, yes, I know one. The wild birds are flying high, wide, and free. Whatever calls the wild birds is calling to me. The spell of the freight train got in my blood one day. I'm always going, never get nowhere, I'm just on my way. My baby, she loves me, but she don't understand the spell of the freight train that's calling her man. My daddy is a preacher, my mother teaches school, my brother is a doctor, and me, I'm a fool. The spell of the freight train is stronger than wine. That same lonesome whistle that chills my darling's heart is calling mine. My baby, she loves me, but she don't understand the spell of the freight train that's calling her man. Didn't think too much about books and schooling, 'cause there were more important things to do. I just sat out in the yard and picked my old banjo, trying to do what the big hillbillies do. I would sit there by the hour, picking wildwood flower, wore my little fingers to the bone. I said I'd never rest till I am the best banjo picker in this old county.
I said someday I know I'll win my fame. One day all the world will know my name. I'll work so very hard with that old banjo, trying to do what the big hillbillies do. I would sit there all alone, trying to pick out home sweet home, while everybody played out in the yard. I said I'll never stop till I've reached the very top, when I'm the best banjo picker in this old county. Well, the years have passed, I haven't changed my mind. I still pick the banjo all the time, because I know someday I'm bound to learn to play all the things the big hillbillies do. I just sit here in my shop, picky foggy mountaintop, telling everybody help yourself. 'Cause before I go to rest, I'm gonna be the best banjo picker in this whole county. I'm gonna learn how to play that thing. I'm gonna play that banjo just like Sonny Osborne. Yes, sir.